jump on the scooter and we're gonna go check out Lake Whitney State Park. Lake Whitney State Park is, of course, on Lake Whitney. That's on the built on the Brazos River. It's a really deep lake. They do a lot of scuba diving training on out here because the lake is, unless there's a lot of rain going on, the lake is very clear. Here's the main gate. That's where you check in. Out here. Well, then we'll run down a little bit. I'll change it over to the body mount. Change over to the body mount like right now because you're looking at the sky and that's no good. All right, got the mount readjusted so there'll be less vibration for you guys. Of course, BB and I'll just have to deal with it. We're good at it though. We got a little bit of practice. This is also one of two state parks in Texas that has an airport. Now check that out. You can also bring your radio controlled aircraft, i.e. quadcopters, out here. And you don't have to have a special permit or anything to fly them. First thing we're gonna visit is the full connection loop. This is the Horseshoe Loop. Sites 1 through 51. And they have full sewer connections, 50 amp, yada yada yada. Check this out over here. I think this is all tent camping. I don't know. Yep, does not appear to be any connections over here. All right, that is the conclusion of the Horseshoe Loop full connection area at Lake Whitney State Park. Appreciate you guys watching. Stay tuned for more.